question is given 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 148. We have to find out the value of a, b and c. Let's see solution. First, what is given? That is 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 148. This is given. We can do one thing here. Multiply and divide. In LHS by 2 power a. Here. 2 power a. We are multiplying here. 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a equal to 148. Now we can write this 2 power a times 2 power a separating term here, 2 power a divided by 2 power a plus 2 power b divided by 2 power a plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a is equal to 148. Now this is 2 power a, 2 power a, we can cancel this. Now 2 power a 1 plus 2 power b divided by 2 power c plus 2 power a, this one, 2 power c divided by 2 power a is equal to 148. Now we can write this here. This is, you can see this one, this one, we can write this 1 plus 2 power b divided by 2 power a. We know the formula a power m divided by a power n. When means base is same here. At that time, we can write this a power m minus n. This is the formula. Using this formula, here we can write this 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 148. 148, we can write here 148. Factor of 148, 2 7 ja 14, 2 4 ja 8, and after that we can write this 2 3 ja 6, 2 7 ja 14, means 2 2 ja 4 times 37 is 148. So we can write 2 power a 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 4 times 37. Now we can consider here, if we are putting value of a is equal to 1, a equal to 1, then 2 power 1, that is 2, means even number. Same time, if we are putting value 2, a equal to 2, then 2 power 2, that is 4, that is also come even number. So in this way, this is even number, whatever we value put here, that is even. So this is even, and same way here, this is odd number come. And you can see also here that this is 4, means even number, and this is odd. So comparing even and even and odd, we will get here 2 power a is equal to 4, and 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 37, odd number. Now 2 power a equal to 4, 2 power a equal to this 4, we can write 2 power 2, b same 2, so we can write this, comparing base, we can write this a is equal to 2. This is the value of a. Now in next term, that is 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 37. In this term, we can do one thing here again, subtracting both sides. One, then we will get one, we are subtracting one here, 1 minus 1 plus 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 37 minus 1. This one cancel. Now 2 power b minus a plus 2 power c minus a is equal to 37 minus 1, that is 36. B minus a. 2 power b minus a, we can write this 2 power b divided by 2 power a plus 2 power c minus a, that is 2 power c divided by 2 power a is equal to 36. Now 2 power b divided by a and 2 power c divided by 2 power a means base is same here. So we can write this 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to, divided by 2 power a is equal to 36. But we know that a equal to 2. Substituting this value a equal to 2 here. 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power a, that is 2, is equal to 36. Now 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power 2, 4, is equal to 36. We can write this 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 4 times 36. B plus 2 power c is equal to 4. 36 we can write this 4 nines are 36. Now we can write this 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 4 square times 9. Now multiply and divide both sides by, we are again doing multiply and divide both sides by 2 power b. Not both sides, in LHS we are doing this. In LHS. Now 2 power b. Multiplying here, 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 4 square times 9. Now 2 power b. Here 2 power b divided by 2 power b, we are separating term here, plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b equal to 4 square times 9. B, 2 power b, value of b, if we are putting 1, b equal to 1, then we will get 2 power 1 means 2. And if we are putting value here 2, b power 2 power b, that is 2 power 2 means 4. So all numbers come here even. So this is even number and this is also even number. And next term, that is odd number. So we can write this 2 power b. 2 power b is equal to 4 square. And here next term, that is 2 power b divided by 2 power b plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9. This is odd number. Now 2 power b is equal to, we can write this 2 power b, that is here 2 square power 2 square times 2, that is 2 power b is equal to 2 times 2 power 4. Therefore comparing this base here, b equal to 4. This is the value of b here. Now in next term, that is 2 power b plus 2 power b. So we can cancel this one. 1 plus, we can write this 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9. Again we can subtract here. Subtracting 1 in both sides. We will get 1 minus 1 plus 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9 minus 1. Now we will get here 2 power c divided by 2 power b is equal to 9 minus 1, that is 8. Now we can write this 2 power, Here same, this is the base same, so we can write this 2 power c minus b is equal to 8. Now we can write this 2 power c minus b is equal to 2 power 3. Now base same again here, so we can write this c minus b is equal to 3. But we know the value of b, b equal to 4. This is value of b, so we can write this c minus 4 is equal to 3. Now c minus 4, c is equal to 4 plus 3, c equal to 7. This is the value of 7. So we got here 3 value, a equal to 2, b equal to 4 and c is equal to 7. This is value of a, b, c. Now let's verify. Question is 2 power a plus 2 power b plus 2 power c is equal to 148. We have to verify this value. A equal to 2 here, 2 power 2 plus 2 power 4 plus 2 power c, that is 7. Question mark is 148. Now 2 power 2, that is 4. 2 power 4, that is 16. Plus 2 power 7, that is 128. Question mark 148. When we are adding these sums, 16 plus 4, 20 plus 128, that is 148 equal to 148. So we can say LHS is equal to RHS. So value of A equal to 2, B equal to 4 and C is equal to 7. This is correct solution. Thank you.